Hello guys, today we're going to Mount Silam, one of the tourist spots in Lahad Datu. So we're gonna take you right there now. Okay. Passing on Kampung Sepagaya, this is the usual route. Also, how we going to Tawang. Okay, we have to pay the tickets. So we got the tickets of entrance. So that's the ticket. Okay.
Good in spite of single wind over land and Norwich on Saturday, which struck in first half Scottish Camp and Carroll Road are already relegated Norwich at the minimum when that and Joseph Burmage sent off. Ben Godfrey's late on goal extended to a new submission to the league by 17th and declined to Norwich Greece. At 1 point behind third place Tottenham that reached the top spot in next season's new league. And finally, it will continue and the rest was higher for representing Australia.
Halfway to Mount Silam, you can see the wilderness surrounding, which is this mountain forest, different sort of vegetation. Yes, it's been quite a while I've not doing a tour, so I'm doing a little bit of this mini tour for my wife. So, which is I thought is the best to go to Mount Silam. where the nature suitable for jungle walks, to see the view and perhaps to see some wildlife. Yeah. Now we're reaching at Mount Silam. Now we're going to find a parking spot, which is good. Less people today. Okay, we're going up to the staircase. There's a view of the double bay, which is looking around the double bay. Now, let's go. Breathtaking view from the top. Look at that, the view, Double Bay, from the top, Tower of Heaven, covering with all this mountain forest. Look at this cloudy sky today. This breathtaking view from Double Bay, Lahad Datu. Hey guys, good spot for having a day out for your weekends, to be up here looking at the view of Double Bay. Going to walk about around this trail. see some plants. Okay, one of the vegetation we can see at Mount Silam. This is spiny vines, which is, we call it rattan. Rattan, but this is still a small plant. Guys, that's our mini trip to Mount Silam, a little bit of tour to show you around the surrounding. Okay, till again next time. Bye.